Just some reminders, if you have some fans at home, let them know that they can watch the game on AFHS Live YouTube channel. All of our home events can be seen there, AFHS Live YouTube channel. A couple more reminders, we're lucky enough to have two fans per athlete at this time, but there are some requirements. You have to wear a mask at all times, and make sure that when you're on the floor, you don't have to wear them or eating or drinking. But if you're on the bench, catch your breath and then get those masks back on, and then make sure if you're up in the stands to have those on at all times too. We do want to thank you both teams and fans for doing a great job, but we got to keep that going so we can keep our seasons going. Just so you're aware, there are consequences if our teams don't provide by those rules and expectations by the government and the state. The first time is a written reprimand from the State Board of Education. The second time would be a forfeiture of the game that was played. And a third time would be the end of the season for any team and their fans that are not abiding by those rules. So again, the consequences are high. Let's keep both of these seasons going and do everything we can to finish up the season strong. Upcoming events. Our wrestling team is on their way home from the Raleigh Maine Wrestling Tournament. I believe they're coming home with 8 or 9 medals. They did a great job. Then on Monday, we have boys basketball back home versus Kimberly. 4:30 CT tip-off, 6 o'clock JV, 7:30 varsity. The girls will be back in action here Wednesday versus Snake River. 4:30 CT tip-off, 6 o'clock JV, and 7:30 varsity tip-off. Thank you to the Power 5 and all of our sponsors for their support of all of our programs. A special thanks to Bingham Memorial, serving as our athletic trainers for many years. Please visit them if needed at multiple clinic locations. This time, American Falls High School would like to welcome everyone to tonight's contest. This event is being conducted according to the rules of the Idaho High School Activities Association. Cheerleaders, officials, and spectators can and are expected to assist in the promotion and achievement of good sportsmanship ideals by taking personal responsibility for keeping this contest at a high level of fair, clean, wholesome competition. Good luck to both teams. Would everyone please rise for the playing of our national anthem? Thank you. administration, faculty, and staff, and students of American Falls High School, we welcome you as our guests to tonight's contest between the Buell Indians and your American Falls Beavers. Starting lineups for tonight's game for the Indians. Number 10, a junior, Trinity Chaburi. Number 14, a senior, Raina Elkin. Number 20, a senior, Cassidy LaJoy. Number 24, a junior, Jordan Myers. Number 32, a senior, Annalise Chaburi. The Indians are head coach Dan Hill. And now your American Falls Beavers. Number 2, a senior, Mackenzie Vaughn. Number 4, a sophomore, Zoe Gray. Number 11, a junior, Raquel Baker. Number 12, a senior, Lily Bell. And number 30, a senior, Emma Barkley. Head coach, Stephen Gray. Tonight's officials are Brent Harris, John Ackerman, and Brian Poole. Good luck to both teams.
Thank you. Thank you, brother.